To my sweet Daisy, Mommy loves you so much. There is so much I want to tell you. So much I want you to know. Mommy struggled. Life was hard. But what I want you to know more than anything is that Mommy loves you. When I found out you were on the way, I was terrified. The life I had was not the life I wanted to give you. I had no home, no security. I wanted to give you what you needed. But the power of addiction was stronger. I traded your future piece by piece for the next fix, to satisfy the beast within. Then you came. Holding you in my arms was the highest high of my life. The love I felt for you was greater than the fear. But the damage was done. When they came to take you away, I didn't think I would survive. Thought our story was over. But then something happened. Things got better. The ones that I thought would tear us apart helped bring us together again. They gave me the help I needed to be the mother you deserved. CASA was there for you. CASA fought for your best interest, gave you a voice. They saw that I had changed, that I could be the mother you need and deserve. They helped change your story. Our story.